and welcome to our hip hop, our pre and junior hip hop warm up. My name is Miss Holly, and I'm a teacher at BTS Dance Corp. So today we're going to do a couple little videos. I'm going to have one warm up video that'll be good for my pre and my junior kids, and then I will be doing two other videos that will have one for my pre hip hop and one for my junior hip hop. So feel free to do this warm up. You can either do one or both combos, but super excited. I am so missing dance and all my dance kids. I hope that everyone is being safe, and we're gonna get started, get warmed up. So today we actually don't need any props. Miss Holly has her indoor running shoes. If you don't have indoor running shoes, that's okay. You can go bare feet. So we don't want you to be having any socks on. So either you're indoor runners or bare feet, just because we don't want you to slip and fall, okay? So if you don't have any of that, or you need a second to take off your socks, just hit pause and then we'll get started shortly, okay? Wonderful. Are you ready? So Miss Holly doesn't have her dice. They're actually at the studio right now. So we're just gonna do a warm up together. All right? So we're gonna do some jumping jacks. We'll do 8. 1, 2. Changing songs. We go together. So Miss Holly's gonna hop on her left, but that's your right. So this leg, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Switch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2 feet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Arm circles. That's what else is on our dice. Are you ready? Let's go. 1, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Do you know what else is on our dice when we roll in class? Maybe some push-ups? All right. So we're gonna go down on the ground. Okay, so arms down, hands flat. We're gonna do eight. One, and up. Two, and up. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good job. Did you get to do all your eight the same time as Miss Holly? Good job. Now we're gonna do our eight crunches. So we're gonna work our belly. If you have a friend at home, our brother or sister or mom or dad, and you want them to step on your toes, that's great. Miss Holly doesn't have a partner here, so Miss Holly's just gonna do crunches. But if you had a partner, you would be able to come all the way up. So you wanna roll all the way up and then give them a top 10. All right? So Miss Holly's gonna see if I can do that on my mat. One, touch, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So we did eight of those now. So we did jumping jacks, push-ups, sit-ups, hops, arm circles. We have to do our burpees. Okay. So if you've done burpees with me, you know we go up really high, down, out, in, one, out, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good job. So, if you need a quick sip of water, you can have a quick sip of water because we're done our warm up for that part. We're gonna get to some stretching. All right, we're gonna take our right leg and put it in front. Hands on our knees. Arms out. Arms up. Wave to me. Hi. Hands down. Stretch it up. And back down into a lunge. Good job. Turn to the side. So you want to sit down, you can up, try and get this foot down, that heel down. But sometimes that's hard, so some people can't put their heel down all the way. That's okay. Just try your best. And switch sides. And if you can, you want to try to get your hands up and switch sides without putting your hands down. Switch sides. Good job. Turn to the front again. Stretch it up. Roll it up. Switch legs. You want to make sure your knee stays over top of your ankle, okay? So that it doesn't go forward. And we go arms out. Arms up. Wave to me. Hi. And arms down. Stretch your legs. You want to stretch both your legs, so make sure that your knees are super duper straight. If you can't put your hands on the ground, that's okay. You can put them on your ankle. And back down to a lunge. Let's turn to the side. Remember how we talked about trying to keep our heel on the ground? Excellent. Switching sides. And switch sides. Remember, if you can, you still got some energy, you can go up. Good job. So Miss Holly's just gonna turn so you can see what that looks like when I go up and over, okay? Up and over. And I have my heel up and over. And I turn back. So what Miss Holly was talking about is you don't want your knee past where your toes are. You wanna make sure that your knee is in line with your ankle. Stretch up. And roll up. Excellent. So, to finish our warm up, we're gonna do a little freeze dance, okay? So Miss Holly's gonna play some music, and when I pause it, you have to freeze. All right, so hopefully Mom and Dad can help me watch you and make sure that you freeze when I turn off the music, okay? Miss Holly's not gonna be dancing around because there's nobody here. But Miss Holly is gonna have your moms and dads watch for me, okay? Okie dokie. So if you need a sip of water, you can get one right now. Excellent. All right. Are you ready? Okay. See if you recognize this song. So you're dancing around the room. Mom and Dad are helping me out by watching. Did you move? Mom and Dad, did they move? All right, new song. Let's see. I know for a lot of you, you love doing freeze dance. I want to see all your cool moves when we get back to the studio, all right? Did you freeze? All right, we'll do a couple more songs here, okay?
All right. Did you move? Are you holding a really hard position right now? Hold it, hold it. Miss Ella's gonna switch songs. Our last song. What song would you like? All right, let's see here. Are you still holding? Holly likes to use different songs with different beats so that you can be creative. Good job, everyone. All right, so you're gonna take a break right now. Miss Holly's gonna stop the video and we're gonna get to our combinations. All right, so I will see you back in a few minutes or flip the video to the combo, either the pre-combo or the junior combo. All right, thank you so much for doing our warm-up. Make sure that you always warm up before you get started because you want to make sure that you're loose and ready to go. All right, see you back in a second.